Well, this track features the Darabouka, and what I'm using on the Darabouka is the split hand technique that you find in India. The technique I'm using actually comes from more from the Gatam style of the split hand technique. Now, you know, I've done this track for quite a while, and I'm always looking for new kind of ideas and new ways of spicing things up and making them more interesting. And then one of the consequences of doing a lot of drum festivals is that you get to hang around with lots of drummers, and there's lots of setup time and hanging around on stage and looking at other people's drum setups and stuff like that. And this one event was in Germany in 2016, and I was just sitting at someone else's drum set actually, and they had they were partly set up. They didn't have the snare drum in place, so they had the double pedal on and everything, and I just was just, it was lunchtime, everyone had gone to lunch, and I was just doing some final bits to my setup. I just sat at the other person's kit and started doing the double bass drum and Darabouka thing, and it worked really well. And it's a kind of an interesting combination, because they really are opposites in the sense that you've got the the very low end the bass drum stuff, and then the very high end staccato Darabouka stuff. So it's kind of an interesting combination. I hope you like it. Darabouka and double bass drum.